The Muskegon County Sheriff's Office is reporting one person was killed following a crash yesterday near Holton. The crash happened on East Holton Whitehall Road near Miko Drive. Deputies found that a car left the roadway and hit several trees. The driver has been named as Shane Callis of Holton. Deputies believe that speed's a factor in the crash. The incident does remain under investigation.